is within my grasp. The greatest power known to man. The power to control the universe. The power of the void.
What did you do to them, you bastard?
So, Cloud, we meet again.
Cloud? What the blazes? Wait, that is your name, right? Cloud? Like puffs in the sky?
So you remember me. Then you know what's going on.
We're back here again?
You, what is the meaning of this?
I'm trying something.
What?
Just humor me.
What are you scheming, Sephiroth?
That's for me to know. Trust me, you'll like it.
I see. So that's it.
What did you do?
Don't you worry. Eventually, our goals will align. And when they do, we shall meet once again.
Get back here!
They'll align?
Let's get out of here. This place is gonna crumble.
Sure. They'll all be glad to. Where is this?
Don't know. These portals have been sneaky. Over here. Guild of Gieselgreens, the next one takes us back. I'm glad you didn't forget about me.
I did. For a bit.
Oh, you're breaking my heart.
Sorry.
Always the consummate gentleman.
And you remember...
Actually... I even remember what I had for dinner last night, and everything from the last time I was here. Before, it was all a blur.
I know what you mean.
I'll bet that's not the only thing that's different. How are we supposed to get home this time?
In that respect, nothing's changed. We fight to create energy. Then Materia can...
Materia?
She's the new cosmos. Come on, I'll explain while we walk.
Huh? It's no use. We're just going around in circles.
Let's sit here. We can wait for help.
You know darn well where we are. No one's ever gonna drop by.
Why did that infernal gateway have to open and lead me astray? Are you on an excursion? What a quaint diversion.
You're in high spirits, all things considered.
Think you can get us back to Materia?
It's our lucky day. Just one question. Who is she?
An ally. She knows her way around this place. Enough to escape. We should hurry. Gotta see how things are.
So you're the famous Materia. Pleased to meet you.
I had heard tell of a lost warrior and was quite taken aback. Thankfully, you managed to find your way to my side, hale and hearty.
Before you celebrate, I've got some bad news.
Although your journey began some time ago, the world's heart now beats faintly as ever. Mayhap Spiritus's minions proved overly formidable?
No, not quite.
If only! Some things are guzzling down our energy for themselves, the same ones that were doing it before.
If you know the cause of our ails, then why not excise it?
More powerful than us, your ignorance puts me to a nonplus. Yes! Don't waste the last drops of our precious time gawking. The situation demands we begin talking.
Gawking? Was I gawking?
What are you asking me for?
Do you mean to turn my champions against me?
Save your quarrelsome posturing for another time, Materia.
As even fragments of the beast take this form, our travails will persist until we kill it outright.
Seems like wherever we go, there they are.
Our paths home are blocked as long as it draws breath. Another reason it deserves a quick death.
Did you know of this, Spiritus? Did you stand idly by while the world's lifeblood was siphoned away?
I knew as little as you, and there is no shame in that. If we are to grow, however, we must ensure that our world grows with us.
Very well. Then I have a request. Warriors of distant worlds, lend us your strength and your skill. Pull this realm out from the mire of combat.
Thank you.
The light will always be with us.
To cast off the chains that bind us to the cycle, we must make our stand!
Our common enemy is none other than the Planescourger. Whether we be gods or their champions...
What's gotten into him?
We may have our differences, but in this world, we are one!
For the time being.
Right. Don't think you're forgiven.
This world is pretty cool after all.
Let's meet up again, once things calm down.
It draws near. We must needs act with haste.
Got it. Let's do this.
Nary a more capable band of champions exists. Of that, I harbor little doubt.
Go forth.
And prevail!
Come on.
You had best not forget. Without my warriors, all hope of defeating Shinryu would have been lost.
True.
I swallowed my pride for this.
And I never thought you would.
I had no other choice. I simply employed the only means available. Do not embellish your own importance. What I did for...
The sake of the world. I have no qualms with that. The world must be restored, no matter the toll it is to take on us. Then, once it finally has...
I will vanquish you.
Perfect. I expected no less from you.
Could these be... memories?
Parting gifts.
If so, I bequeath the vestiges of my power to each of you.
Yes. Let us begin it all anew. Begin our own clash. Show me no mercy.
Fret not, for you deserve none.
I will have you bend the knee.
It shall be your knee that bends, not mine. We grant you the service of our champions.
To serve in your beck and call.